Operation report. Oh, give me a break. Another collision? What do they do? Hand out stupid pills to all the merchant marine? Come on. Repairs complete. Contact report. Detection. Detection. Detection crash. Well, I guess they can kill themselves better than me killing them. Expansion. Here's another factory upgrading to P-38 Juliets. Upgrade. 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 Reinforcement. Alameda. As always, let's take care of that. Those. Oh, man! Look at these guys! They're not even. They're not. It's 26 ships! Oh, pardon me. It's 26 freaking ships! Oh, you clowns! Clowns! Oh, no, no. We can't form transport. We'll form one transport. Okay. We'll take this clown here, Hobart, and we're going to try to get him to Iwo Jima so that he can unload the damn thing. Do not take fuel, you schmuck. The other one, we're going to have to form another one, and I think this one's going to have to go as escort. It's just so badly damaged. The AI is going to drop it into escort mode every single time anyway. And we don't want him to suck up the valuable fuel here. I think this guy's gone, pretty much gone for the war. This is a base part of the base force. Oh, for... So what I want to do is I'm trying to get him in here, unload him so we can put him on a real ship. Get out of here. Okay. That's the collisions. Really? 26 ships? Did they... The merchant marine... Oh, man. Okay, we're on the southeast coast of China. No enemy activity. Shanghai... We have no aircraft in transit. Resetting the bombardment, hitting them again. Damaged battleships ready in 4 and 8 days. Good, good. Replacements or reinforcements, either way, I don't care. Hitting them again. Tokyo, we showed soft. Again, took the Punjab, the artillery, and the West Africans out of the line. Reserve, so that they can try to recover a little bit. But we're holding up. We're at 2,311, 23,000. So we're not going downwards, and that's important. We've gotten 1,500. Another 400 have arrived. Reinforcements, excellent. The big divisions, we're still recovering. We're still recovering. We're not going, I don't think we're going downward. And that's vital. We're going to, we have another, we had some more night fighter squadrons. Let me see. I'm thinking about downgrading these to P-70 Havocs simply because there's more of them and we're covering a central area here. I moved another, had another one dropped off at Nagasaki. I moved it up to Nagaoka, but the damn base is too small to upgrade. So I've, gotta move it over somewhere else. So we've got one. We've got night fighters with radar here. We've got night fighters on. Let's see. Gifu. We've got. Let's take a quick look. Where are our night fighters? Gifu. Oh, we have some at Totori. That's a little bit close. Nagaoka, Shimonoseki covering the west. And some covering Chichijima. So I... Totori. we don't get, these aircraft aren't made anymore, so whatever we have, that's it. But I think the P-70 Alphas, because we have 26 of these P-70s, I think I better use them, just because they're, something's better than nothing. I can try to amalgamate the other ones, all the P-70s Alphas together, and then have a squadron of P-70 older version. But we don't need Gifu and Tottori are covering pretty much this, or they're one hex away, so they're pretty much covering the same. Okay, Gifu, we're going to downgrade to Havocs. No, we don't want hotels. We're going to downgrade. The range maybe not be as good. Okay, and we're going to grab some extras. Ooh, we'll grab one extra. We'll leave another squadron of 12 somewhere else. So Gifu is being covered by, hopefully, by Tottori, and then we'll upgrade Nagaoka to the same. No, I think I'll leave the Nagaoka is covering Tokyo, so I'll leave all the P-70 Alphas for Nagaoka. Shimonoseki is in the rear area. Shimonoseki will upgrade to P-70 old style. That's what I'll do. Over in Sendai, we are marching on Yamagata. And I wanted to show something here. It's kind of neat. I ordered the unit to march on Yamagata, right? The infantry is going to march directly towards it because it thinks that's the fastest way to get there. But the artillery, the anti-aircraft artillery, was marching in the same direction. But the AI thinks that it's faster for them to go to the west. So they'll go to the west here and then up into the hex. Now I don't know if that's because of different vehicles or different unit types, but that's kind of an interesting thing. So we can see a little pip, the little green yellow or greenish yellow pip moving to the west, and you can't see the one moving to the northwest because it's covered by the colors. But there's, so the infantry is moving directly and the anti-aircraft are going to follow the road. That's kind of a neat thing, hey? The AI finding its own way. But just, players should be, to take note, just be careful on what to allow the what decisions to allow the AI, right? Because the AI may take a bad path, as we've shown in other instances. Just because the AI selects it doesn't make it the best always. On the island, we're unloading the commando brigade. I guess they didn't. Everything's slow these days. These guys didn't get finished unloading. All right, we're loading up the combat engineers, sending them across as well. The transports arrived and the bloody things didn't unload. Is that what happens when we take out a few naval support? Do you throw a fit and say, oh, we're not gonna unload, we're on strike, you lazy pricks? Anyways, we're only at 957. So what, I took out 300 or 400 of them and the dock goes to crap. So we're going to unload here. Nothing unloaded. We're going to try to unload as best we can. We've dropped off the tankers in a separate group. They'll have to stay while the rest unload while we return. The bombardment group reloaded, heading back. Why does one have 18 and one have 17? Doesn't compute. Well, they should both have 18. Okay, let's grab another destroyer. Just to... the Stuart. Sure. Nothing was damaged. So we'll bombard again. Same on Tokyo. We showed the soft. The Punjabs, the artillery, the West Africans are staying out. Yeah. Same ones sitting out. We have... Oh, sorry. I already said that. Okay. So we've got the transports unloading the best they can. We're moving up on Sendai. It's going to take 3 days. Yamagata. It'll take 3 days to get there. No rush. We've got the enemy sealed off from the northeastern tip. Here comes the aviation base force. No one ready to go. No one on the railroad up here. Nothing on the Vietnamese railroad. Bangkok, we have one arrive. The Indian Brigade, thank you. Oh, 3 days. Man, oh man. Get going. Sooner begun, sooner done. We're quiet in Malaysia. Still marching south from Mulmian. Here's another Indian Brigade. 3 days, you pricks. Lazy scum. Okay. Unload. Come south. At Changsha, we've got a whole bunch more. Another Eastern. The Assam rifles can be purchased. I kind of wonder where the heck that Bengal command went. Did it disappear? There used to be an Air Headquarters Bengal command here. It had all the Indian commands in it, but it seems to have disappeared. Doesn't matter. We'll use somebody else's. Okay, we'll try. Oh, these guys are already loading. Loading troops. Yeah, we told them not to load any supplies, so they're maximizing on troops. Excellent. No extra ships in port. No reinforcements in Calcutta. Here come more infantry coming down the road. Okay, I'm here already. I may as well buy the damn thing. Attack Air Force. Here's another one. Lancers. The Lancers cannot be purchased. Oh, son of a gun. What am I going to do with them? They're garrison for the sake of garrison. Yeah, their assault strength, 45. There's just nothing to do with them. I can't move them off the island. All right. I mean, I can't move them onto the island. Can't move them out of Asia. India's quiet. No activity other than supplies coming in and out of Karachi. No new reinforcements in Aden. The LSTs have returned. Reloading, sending back to Karachi. No enemy activity at truck. Finishing our final load. Oh, just under 200. Yeah, we'll leave just under 200,000 or so. And that's it. We're not coming back for any more. How many more do we have to take? Ooh, 20,000. And 50,000. So, ooh, okay, we'll leave it 100. 100 some odd thousand should be enough for Panay. No units at Panama. Quiet on Pearl Harbor. West Coast, we have one new transport ready at Alameda, heading over to San Francisco to pick up. San Francisco, the tanker still loading. Boy, oh boy. Is it just me, or are they getting even slower? Last time we used to at least get 9,000 on these guys. We can't even get that much now. What the heck is going on? The transport is loaded. We started loading last train. I'm just going to send it off on its own. With a number of collisions out here, man, I'm going to be stuck sending individual. Oh, my wrist just, I can feel the throb from my wrist just thinking I might have to send out individual ship task forces in order to avoid these collisions. Good God. I might as well chop off my hand now. Another transport is pretty much loaded here. We're sending it out. Mary Walker from last turn. We have the Slowpoke 11. 11 speed. Yeah, it's a lone wolf. Go ahead. But she's a big bastard. She can sure carry a lot. Just that she does it so slowly. Also, a tanker has come back. A tanker squadron has come back. Only one is ready. The others are damaged. So we're going to load the one that's ready. Hopefully it'll make it easier on the ones that are damaged. Once they are repaired, we'll send the whole gaggle back out to Iwo Jima. At camp at Wendover Field. Oh, we finally repaired the damn Liberators. Woo! Let's see. Can they fly all the way to Pearl Harbor. No! Okay. So we're going to order them to stand. Everybody, stand down. Stand down. They're repaired. Let's get down to San Francisco and then make the leap. Right? Get down to San Francisco. Rest. Then fly like crazy. Oh, man. After killing all those pilots, we need every bomber we can get. At Iwo Jima, we've got a whole great, just a mass of ships ready to go. All 12 speeds, all ready to load. That's another 150, plus the ships on, 30 or 50 ships on here. That's about 200 ships. Very respectable, very good. We could normally just go right now. But why? But the troop transports are here. These are the ones I want. Oh, man. Cape Johnson just slowed us down another one. Okay, well, that's fine. It's still faster than 12. Most of the transport ships move at a speed of 12. So if it gets up here next turn, this is the marker, the line. So if it gets here, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, maybe here. Darn. So we're going to need 2 days for it to get to Iwo Jima. That's all right. All these guys here, it's nice to have, but it's the troops I need. So I'll wait another 2 days. We'll refuel and repair these while we wait. Bombardment Tokyo. 14 guns fire back. Uh-oh, Prince of Whale hit twice. Maybe I'm shooting my mouth off early. Let's hope it did not penetrate. Uh-oh. Ah, crud. Only one squad disabled. Yeah, killing more headquarters units. But we're also hitting the merchant shipyards. Manpower. Fantastic. This means more fires. More supplies that need to be burned. Bombardment. No retaliatory fire. Great. Much better. Killing 4 squads. And the non-combat. More factory hits as well. Eat up that supply. Fighter sweep. Tokyo. Nobody home. Bombing practice, Ikishima. Bombing nice, safe rock. Woo! Rock does not shoot back. Bombing practice, Singep. My, the AI is persistent. Shock attack. Tokyo, 1 to 8,000. 11 units destroyed. Okay. Wow. Just wow. We lose 2 squads. 15 disabled. Attack Maybashi. I wonder, bombardment or deliberate? In the original game, it was in earlier versions of Admiral's Edition, I believe. I also invaded Tokyo, and what happened was, the AI went into a death spiral. It would keep attacking, and the bug was, the AI would attack 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times or more. I can't remember. It was a long time ago when I first played Admiral's Edition. But the death spiral occurred, and it would attack. Oh, it would shock and deliver, shock and shock and shock and shock and shock until it wiped itself right out. So the difference here, Maybashi, a little bit of minor bombardment. good stuff. The difference here is the death spiral. Here's the Allied bombardment now. The death spiral was on the same turn. I didn't know you could attack 15, 20 times on the same turn. And it went, I think, until there were no more forces, or I don't think it actually wiped itself out, but it just hammered 6, 7 combat at a time. And I might have happened over 2 turns or so. The difference here is these suicidal runs, these shock attacks, 1 to 8400 odds, they're only taking place once per turn, which is correct. But the fact that they keep trying to throw us out of here, maybe there's something programmed into it that, well, I'm sure it's something programmed into here, that once we're on the home planet or the capital, that the AI will do the best it can. It will, it's desperate. It fights with, it attacks with shock every time until the enemy is evicted or it's dead. Probably something like that. It's a desperation move. Good or bad, I don't know. I think it's bad, simply because in a shock attack, the AI could be inflicting a lot more casualties on my forces if it had stayed in deliberate. It's got a good, from what I remember, it's got a gajillion supplies on here. It could take the time. It will still lose, hopefully, because I'm bombarding the hell out of it. But it could last longer rather than these shock. See, once I'm in the hex, this is urban heavy, I believe. So this grants me a 4x defensive multiplier. So whoever's defending, whether it is the Japanese side defending or the attacker allies defending, we get 4x the defensive benefit. I that's why I think the AI is just tearing itself apart, trying to evict my forces. So my decision not to attack, just let the AI immolate itself on the tip of my spear, is probably the good one. I'm glad I wasn't hasty and started the attack. Of course, I make up for it with the stupidity of my air attack. Good God! That was tough. That's tough. Okay, there's still 274 units claimed to be on here. If I was really daring, I could probably move some units out of here, come up, crush Maybashi, then come back down and add them to the mix. But maybe I'm going to be patient, just let the AI break its teeth on my tanks. Allied bombardment Tokyo. Yeah. Waste of ammo.